probably a good sign.
Figured out the problem. There ain't no spark plug in it. But it'll shock the crap out of you if you put your finger in the hole and spin it over. Fuel tank's not horrible, considering what I pulled out of it. Mm-hmm. Oh, if you don't have two-stroke oil, just put in a 40 weight. Awesome. Spark plug in. Just need to figure out how to make a boot. Original spark plug out of my 65 C10. Spark plug boot off of Levi's lawnmower. It's all coming together. Uh-huh.